So what can you buy with $40 million? Well, Ralph Lauren's Bugatti comes to mind. That's a car, not a sub. How about the naming rights for Assembly Hall? Beginning as early as 2016, IU will rename its famed basketball arena the Simon Scott Assembly Hall. This news comes on the heels of the largest gift in school history, a $40 million donation from alumnus Cindy Simon Scott. This is all part of a larger campaign to raise $150 million for new and improved campus facilities.